coincidence happen when nothing's planned. You see, you don't see it coming. You don't plan for it to happen this way. It just happened, and then you feel the right way. You know, you just know you have that butterflies in your stomach, and then you just feel right. You feel like it's a good day, and everything just falls in place. Every time you see her, or every time you think about her, everything just works right around you.
So, fate. I think no matter how much you try to go against fate, you will never be able to actually go against it. It's basically written, okay? So you can never change it. You will never know what is it, but certain things like coincidence, all everything will bring you to it, yeah.
To me, fate is when you've been through a lot together, overcome obstacles together, been through arguments, you know. Not every day is a good day, but at the end of the day, you just look for each other. So I think that's where fate comes in, and you feel that it's fated that we are together.
Seldom all they see, but if I.